Hey guys, it's Caleb from Portrait Films. Today I wanted to talk about some of the things that myself and the Portrait Films team have been doing to help scratch that creative itch during the COVID pandemic. It's far too easy to feel trapped and unable to work on creative projects at the moment. So we wanted to create a list of things that you can do while in isolation. The first thing I want to talk about is building your brand. As a freelancer, I think it's important that we recognize that our brand is not just our website, portfolio, all these things. Our brand is us. It is you. It is every time you go out to do a job, you are your brand. But those things that I just mentioned are really important in helping to support the story of you. So let's take some time to work and develop our brands. Your website. I don't know a single creative who doesn't say to me, man, I wish I had more time to go work on my website. Now is the time. Go out there, do some research, do a bit of digging into SEO, find out how best you can rank on Google so you can make sure the right customers, the right clients are able to find you. Do a little bit more polishing, get those pages right, get the content perfect so that it just sings for you. The next thing you can be working on is your portfolio. Making sure you have a fantastic piece that you can send out to customers that really tells the story of who you are, your style, the things you've worked on, the people you've worked with. Show it off, be proud, take the time to work on it and make it great. Another thing you can be working on is social media. You can always be better at social media. There are always more likes to get, more people to engage with. So again, take some time. Build yourself a content calendar. Have a look into what other people are doing in the space that you really love and learn from them and build your own brilliant social media platforms. A little bit more on the nitty-gritty side is working on your pieces of business collateral. Work on your business cards. Make sure that they're fantastic and the next time you get a brilliant networking opportunity, you can hand that off with pride, knowing that they're gonna wanna give you the next call they make. Things like your quotes, your invoices, your pitch documents. Make sure that they're all beautiful, professional, and most importantly, they speak to you as a brand. And finally, things like your email signature. Make sure that the first email that you send out to your next customer is gonna get them locked down for sure. Think about adjacent skills to your existing skill set. If you're a great videographer, someone who feels really comfortable using the camera, maybe jump in and learn a bit more about color grading. Programs like DaVinci Resolve are free and there's loads of great resources out there. Maybe if you enjoy post-production workflows like editing or VFX, you could learn a bit more about sound and help bring that to your productions. But don't limit yourself. Now is a brilliant time to explore all sorts of creative fields. Everything that you do now is going to help you in some way in the future. Another thing that you can be doing to better yourself is working on your passion project. Working on those projects that you feel you've never had time to do in the past. Really dive into it. From our perspective as filmmakers, the vast, vast majority of the entire pre-production process can be done from home. Writing, shot listing, storyboarding. These are all things that you can do from home so that when the time comes, when we're back out there in the industry, you have a beautiful pitch document, fantastic resources that you can go to people and you can say, hey, I've put all this time, all my love into this passion project, check it out. And you have all those brilliant things that can support your fantastic idea. And finally, prepare for the future. Make sure that when we come out on the other side of all of this, you are the best version of you possible. Set some goals, some personal goals and business goals. For your business, make a marketing plan or a business development plan or a financial plan. But most importantly, make sure that you have actionable steps that you can undertake to ensure that your plan is executed perfectly. Do some networking. Reach out to people on Facebook and Instagram, other social platforms, people you really admire. Engage with them, have a conversation, make sure everyone's okay, because now more than ever, we need to try and maintain that human connection. Thanks for watching, guys. We really appreciate your time. If you have any questions or would just like to have a chat, please leave us a message. We will absolutely check and get back to you. As we are starting out and this YouTube thing is kind of new for us, we would absolutely love it if you chucked a quick subscribe and checked us out on Instagram for more content. Thanks, guys.